what we were discussing, we were on this point, filtering and fining. So fining can be done with the any material that contains protein, and egg is something which can. Okay, I hope my voice is audible. There is again an electricity cut. Am I audible, student? Am I audible, students?
Your voice is cracking, sir.
Okay, maybe like it is happening just because of the electricity cut. So egg, gelatin, and icing glass. So another one is like revolving method, which removes the color and the flavor also. That's why people do not use the revolving method, right? So next slide is like, let me I hope I'm audible. I apologize, like there are some problems like coming just because of the electricity cut. So what I was saying, I think I need to share the screen again. So blending is something in which we mix the wines together with some old wines, just because of few reasons. So in this process, we mix the wine, right? It is done to maintain the quality, flavor, and color tan. So as we have discussed a lot, that sometimes it happens that we do not get the good atmosphere for the grape field, right? And sometimes what happens, the field or grape was good, right? But we have made mistake during the production process, maybe in the fermentation process, right? Maybe some bacterial fungus occurred and we have added sulfur little late, or sometimes like what happened, we have not paid attention to the maceration process. We have stopped the maceration process little early, then what will happen? We will not get the good quality of wine. Or we allow the maceration process for longer time, again we'll get the bitter wine. So anything can be happened with pre-production process, during production process. So to maintain the standards, to meet the standards, we are required the blending process. So as we all know that all wineries, they used to keep a good quality of wine with them in the cellars. Like there are, I would say 95%, 98% chances are there that every winery, they used to keep the older wines with them, because they know that there are chances where like in which like wine can be spoiled. So if they would be having a good quality of wine, they can add into it. Now, it requires a lot of experience. Yes, it is required. So blending is this. Next point is bottling. Now our wine is ready to be into the bottle, but bottles are required to be sterilized, right? And now, again, important point. Just imagine or just recall any bottle. There is a space, like no bottle is like they do not fill the bottle at the top, right? Till the top, we can say that there is a gap. Always there is a gap there in the bottle. Now we are keep on paying attention that if wine will come in contact with oxygen, then there will be a challenge. Now, what will happen? the moment bottle was empty, but it was not empty, oxygen was there. So they started pouring wine into the bottle and they stopped once the desired level of bottle is filled. Still, there is a space required or space available. And that if there is space available, it means there are chances of oxygen there. So if oxygen will be there, then there are chances that wine can be spoiled. Now, we are required to remove that oxygen. To remove that oxygen, we are required to inject either carbon dioxide or nitrogen. And immediately, we cap that wine bottle so that we can remove the oxygen. So this is the mechanism. So then the bottle is capped with traditional method or the new one. The traditional is we can put cork, or the new one is the screw method. So there are like both the methods by which we like it is up to the winery which one they are preferring, the cork method and the screw method. And then label has to be attached. Now wine is ready. Now again, major point is if the vineyard or the harvesting is done or they got the vintage certification, then it is very important to mention vintage year, right? Or vintage year and the word vintage to be written on the label. And moreover, on every wine bottle, the place where the production house was present or where it got produced or it produced, like you can easily find out the name of the winery or a place of the winery on the wine label. Like people used to mention these two things, the brand name, right? The grape they are using, the alcoholic content, place of the winery. So these are the major things that one can easily find on the label of wine. If it is vintage, then another thing would be added, which is vintage year. And that year would be available on the internet also. For an example, to check that wine bottle, like no one can write vintage on every bottle, like or just like that, because people can easily check. For an example, if there is a written 2009 vintage, mean to say the season, atmosphere or grape field was like everything was up to the mark. And they got the certificate in 2009, that field is very good. So they got the vintage certificate. So that particular thing is available, like it is like the body that used to give certificate, they put the information on the internet also so that people can Google it. Nowadays, this is what happening. So no one can bluff so easily. So this is all about the bottling, and then wine is sent to the further process aging in the bottle, or they can directly send to the dealer for distribution. So this is all about wine, especially red wine. So anything that you want to ask, so we have already crossed 2 minutes. So I would say I'm going to launch the poll. Kindly answer quickly so that you can join the another class. I'm going to launch it.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Akshay.
After finishing class, sir, please send PPT on classroom.
Okay. Thanks for reminding me, Akshay.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. So you people can start answering the questions. So wine aging. Yes, correct. Red wine is produced by, very good, addition of So if I see the previous graphs that you gave the answer and I have all those polling, you have started giving the answer, like 80% answers are correct. So this is a good sign that you are paying attention. Okay, east we add. Again, 80% are correct. So 5 of 26 students, you have to be little quick. Only 5 students have filled. Students, if I'm audible, you have to be little quick. Still 5. Like we are running shortage of time, students. The questions are so simple. We have discussed a lot in all of the classes. So I would say there would be no challenge to answer these questions. Only 5 students are filled. What happened, students? Akshay Kumar?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Am I audio? 20. I think there was some internet issue. Now I
yes, sir.
Just got the 20 number.
What are you saying? I am not audible, sir.
Okay. Akshay, it's okay. I was just asking that am I audible?
Yes, sir.
I wanted to ask. Okay. Still 4 students are left. 83%. Students have participated. Student, I'll keep the poll on just for 1 minute, 1 more minute. To kill the east, like you have to pay, like you just recall the second slide or the process, fermentation process. We are required to kill the east. We need to add what? It was not CO2, it was not carbon dioxide. So if you remember, we have discussed one point that we have added something and that gives pungent smell. In further steps, we are required to remove that particular material that we have added in the fermentation process. So I'm just giving you the hint. So I'm going to close the poll. So you can take a few more seconds. Okay, so addition of sugar. That's good. So I'm going to share the results. The first question, wine aging is, okay, done. There is a typo, I apology. Wine aging is done in dash oak barrels, not iron casks. We have not discussed iron anywhere. Instead of oak barrel, there is another type of thing that we can use. It is stainless steel, right? Red wine is produced by both the grapes. Yes, not white grapes. Like as the name suggests, we are producing a red wine. And one student have written white grape. That is wrong answer, my dear. Addition of sugar is known as capitalization. Correct, not capital. Very good. Then making the wine clear is known as fining, not cleaning, right? So that word is not suitable over here. The cleaning word is not suitable in alcoholic beverages, we can clear the wine, we cannot clean the wine. To kill yeast, we add sulfur dioxide, not carbon dioxide, right? So carbon dioxide is something that we use in the last step, which is bottling. And why it is required? Because to remove the oxygen present in the bottle. Because if oxygen will be there, then there are chances that wine can be contaminated. So thank you so much, students, for being such a good audience. If you will be having any question, just write down. We'll discuss in the next class, because your second, next class is going to be started.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Harman.
Sir, actually, you have the assignment diye wo PPT mein nahi written.
Harman, I would say right now, the first assignment, you prepare on the assignment sheets, because the topic that I've given, it is quite important, and I would say that it's better to write down, so that as we all know that the moment we used to write, and all those things, 80% content used to be learned by itself. So I would say it's better to write down.
Okay, sir.
And thank you, sir. You can send me in the PDF form later on.
Okay,
thank you so much, students. We'll meet in the next class.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.